my Virgin Voyages app on my phone, and I'm going on my first Virgin Voyage. So I want to tell you about what's going on.
Hello, fellow travelers.
Hello.
It's Neil here.
And I'm Kimberly.
And this is To Travel and Tour.
It's 11 days until my voyage, and I'm really excited. This is going to be the first time that I've been on Virgin Voyages. I'm going to be sailing on the Valiant Lady. Actually, that's the first cruise I'm going to be going on. And then afterwards, I'm going on a second cruise and going on the Scarlet Lady. And I just wanted to talk a little bit about what you do before the voyage. And one of the things that you do need to do is download the app. And it's really easy to do. You just go to the Play Store or where the iPhone people go and you just download it. And then you put in your information, like, you know, your confirmation number and things. Very easy. You get all set up. And then, so much time before, you get the opportunity to start picking your restaurants. And you're gonna wanna do that, okay? And I'm gonna tell you why. Now, friends of ours also did Virgin Voyages, and they liked it, but didn't take the time to go ahead in and pre-select and book their dining. Well, that didn't go as well as they had hoped, because when they were hungry and the restaurants they wanted weren't available. Now, you can go and just try to get seating. I would imagine it gets more difficult depending on the size of the group. Now, we have a rather big group going this time. And it was really nice because this is my birthday trip, so I'm excited. But I didn't do a lot of the work for this one. Actually, Tiffany did. So, and they went ahead and booked all of our meals together. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. I've been getting ready for all the special nights that they have. I've talked to some of my friends that have been with Virgin Voyages, like, what should I expect? And I watched a lot of different vlogs. And I've come to the conclusion I should expect just about anything. Because what I'm hearing is so vastly different as far as, I mean, let's talk about it. There's a talk about a sexy kind of overtone to it. Okay. But the level of that, what I'm hearing, are very different. I've also heard very mixed things about the food. Some people love it, and some people are like, not quite for me. Now, the first Virgin Voyage we're going on, the Valiant Lady, Neil is coming too. So me and Neil are both going for my birthday, which is exciting. So, but they don't have a buffet. And if you've watched any of our vlogs, you know how Neil feels about a buffet. So I'm interested to see how he responds to a cruise with no buffet, because it is a little different. And it is geared towards a little different demographic, I guess. But with that being said, a lot of my friends that are very avid cruisers that have been on Virgin Voyage love it, like Dewey. My friend Dewey from Dewey's Destinations. In fact, he's the one I'm going on the second voyage with. Me and him are gonna go on the Scarlet Lady after the group trip. So that should be a lot of fun too. So I'm gonna get the opportunity to travel as a couple and travel on a friend's trip, both on Virgin Voyages. So the anticipation is amazing because I don't know what to expect. And I travel a lot. Me and Neil travel a lot. We go on a lot of different cruises. We travel through Europe. We travel stateside. We've done national parks. We do a lot of different things. And this is something new. Virgin Voyages is something new. Scarlet Night, something new. I mean, a night where there's a lot of red and fun, and which also, I gotta point out, happens to be on my birthday. So that's gonna be a lot of fun. And for my birthday, we're going to have dinner at The Wake, which is their little bit more upscale, kind of like steak restaurant. And it's in the back of the ship. I'm very excited about that. In fact, I'm pretty excited about the whole trip. And so is my friend Jimmy. And I think Neil's getting excited too. I think so. Some of the things I'm very excited about, well, the internet being included for one. That's a big perk because I can't really travel without internet. I've gotten spoiled. I have. I mean, I remember a time that I traveled on a cruise ship and didn't have internet. And I didn't have cell service. And you know what? That was okay. Now you tell me that the internet's down for 20 minutes and I'm having a panic attack because I can't find Dewey. I'm not a big drinker. And I like that all the essential drinks are also included. So I only have to pay for my alcohol drinks, which aren't a real whole lot for me, or for Neil for that matter. So a lot of what we already do is already included. Also, the gratuities are also included. And you know what too, is all the things that you're gonna be able to do started coming up, like get into the app, okay, so by day. So now I can see the activities that are a possibility. And some of the things they say, well, book on board. Other thing, but it's fun to see exactly. Now I can see what's coming up and I'm getting more and more and more excited. And that means that I call Dewey more and more and talk about the trip. Things that you're gonna find out, I hope, on the next series of vlogs is the extra large balconies versus the regular. I do have an extra large one. Dewey has a regular. I'm gonna compare the two. We're gonna see what the experience is like traveling on Virgin as a couple or traveling as a single or a French trip. See what the difference is like. You're gonna get to see all the restaurants because you know I'm gonna try them all. In fact, we are booked into every single one and both weeks. And the nice thing is by doing both cruises, if I do miss anything on the first cruise, well, I'll be able to figure it out or do it on the second cruise or do it again on the second cruise. So that's a different experience. So I guess what I'm saying is everything about Virgin is gonna be just a little bit different, and I think I'm really looking forward to that. Now, if you've been on Virgin, let me know what it's like. Let me know what you thought. Did you love the food? Was the food not what you expected? Was Virgin what you expected? Was the sexy what you expected? Not so much. But let's get the conversation going because I'm interested to see what you thought, and that way when I can read all that, and it helps with my excitement. And then when I get back, there'll be the vlogs about it. But before we go, I'm also probably gonna do another one, a little bit about my clothes and getting packed for this trip. I think that's gonna be fun. So I hope to see you on the next vlog.